Light containment zone is locked down and ready for decontamination. The removal of organic substances has now begun.